lot of veteran players out there.
Orlando wins the opening tap. Orlando could really use a victory after dropping two in a row here in Kia Center. Paolo Banchero. Carter swings it to Harris. The pump fake, the drive, the bank. First points of the game.
So good from the perimeter. Getting it out to a shooter.
Leonard pitched it out to Terrence Mann for three.
And Dunn on the defensive end.
Acceleration. Suggs lays it in. Bounce pass cross court to Harden. James Harden picked up by Wagner. 3-point shot. It's good. Limiting the Clippers so far tonight to just one field goal. Harden using a Zubac screen. Suggs fighting through. Harden jumping and shooting and firing it in. Harden averaging 17 a game. He's got five early. Banchero had it knocked away. Leonard and George run a two-man fast break. And it's George laying it in.
Russell Westbrook and Norm Powell now have checked in.
Swatted away by J.I. Anthony. Isaac out to Suggs. He drives. He's fouled. The shot goes in. Count the basket.
He's trying to get himself dialed in.
Anthony shoots it cross court to Suggs. Caleb Houston. Good for three. Cole Anthony directing traffic. The shot clock ticking down. Anthony. Leonard's there. Anthony with the shot clock at one. Buries it.
Wow.
Leonard. Powell. Runner. It's good. Norman Powell has been on a heat. Wagner on the give to Anthony. Trying to drop it back to Wagner. Stolen by Westbrook. Ahead to Powell. Powell lays it in. Well, these turnovers, Clippers only two games ahead of Dallas. Powell. Plumlee. Nice pass by Norman Powell.
Built to go a long way in the playoffs. Sure.
Caleb Houston. He got one in the left corner. He's got one from the right corner. Ingles to Mo Wagner. Fakes and drives. Drops the hammer. The big German hammer. And he glides down to the other end. Long rebound, came back to it. Coffey over Isaac. Short with Westbrook. Westbrook. Up and in off the glass. They've gone to a zone. 3-point shot. Anthony, the zone buster. Cole Anthony.
Warrior zone the other night at times.
Harden. Out top. Westbrook attacking again. Nice lob for Plumlee. And another 2 points for Mason. Wagner to Wagner. Big brother driving. Zubac with the rejection. Paul George. Nice bounce pass to Zubac. He dunks it in. Harden guarded. Here's Zubac. Zubac with a whirling left-handed dunk.
Very nice.
Wagner. Cross court to Anthony. Quarter three. He drills it. Hard to take one away from Kawhi Leonard.
Kawhi Leonard get those claws on that ball. It's hard to take it out of his hands.
Nice drive by Leonard. Anthony pitches it back to Carter. To Banchero. The extra pass to Jalen Suggs.
That is incredible.
Dominique Wilkins. That doesn't surprise you too much, does it? Over 1,000 games. No foul out. Wendell Carter Jr. It's a 4-point game. Minute 55 left. Running out of time to get a bell or a buzzer, JT. And Caro. There you go. First field goal of the night for the All-Star. You found out of the game, as I recall, in 13 minutes. 13 minutes, 6 fouls in 13 minutes.
That was, I think if you go in the record book for the Nets, I still hold that record.
Six or seven, right?
Yeah.
Six or seven, but yeah. I can't remember exactly. Jalen Suggs pushes it in. Terrence Mann backs it out to Zubac. Smaller defender Harris on him. Zubac backing in. No double team help. Zubac with the shot. Got it.
Field goal percentage. Everything's right there at the rim.
Spin move by Banchero. He turned it over. Leonard
three on three. Open for three. This is the biggest lead by either team. Franz Wagner, nice drive and a finish. First points. Banchero goes to work against Harden. Spins back to his left and a foul reaching in. 3-point chance for Paolo Banchero. They fought back to make it a 3-point game. Wagner with the steal and the dunk, and it's a 1-point game. Having one of the best years of his career. Banchero just powers it down.
Here we go.
Paolo marching to the rim.
In a hurry.
Oh, the ball slipped out of his hand, right into the hands of Suggs. Suggs exploring, nothing there. Wagner back to Jalen. Paolo on the drive. Gets the hammer with the left. Leonard. Knocked away. Stolen Banchero. He's ahead of the pack. Throw it down, big man.
He creates.
Westbrook bounces it to Zubac. He hooks again. He missed this time. But Leonard gets the rebound. Kawhi Leonard. 14 in the quarter, 18 in the game for Banchero. Kawhi Leonard. That's good.
You see Caleb inside that arc, but a nice job pursuing the rebound and getting that one to go.
Oh, boy. Plumlee tapped it in.
Yeah, Jonathan Isaac went to challenge, and Plumlee with a free run to the rim.
Houston, Harris for three. He got it. Picked up his dribble. Leonard thought about that three, now shoots in the face of Banchero. Good again.
Under the rim, I don't know if he lost it on the way up or not.
Happened there either. Plumlee's got it. Stripped down, but Plumlee got it back and dunks it in. Anthony's shot. Rattles in and out. But a rebound for Wagner. Mo Wagner. 3-point line. Driving in against Plumlee. Spins off of Plumlee and lays it in. Plenty of time for the Clippers. Harden keeping his dribble alive into the paint. Trying to pump it up and did. And got it to go. Running the show. Wants to mojo pick and roll. Gives it back to Novak. Slips inside of Plumlee. Ingles cross court to Suggs. Suggs crossing over. Leaning in. Shoots the pass to Wagner. He missed once but not twice.
Patting his rebounding stats.
Harden. No good for three. Tapped out. Oh, loose ball. Who's got it?
Nice.
Magic. Wagner crossing over. Suggs shooting for three. He drills it. Here's Paolo getting the screen for Mo Wagner. 2-point attempt. He drills it. Wow. Big jumper by Banchero. Oh, spinning. Can't shoot. Deflection and a steal. And then Suggs takes it away from him. Jalen Suggs looking around. Here's Wagner. Franz Euro stepping and laying it in. Rebound Harden. He's in a hurry. Throws it ahead to George. Spark sidestep three. It's good, and we're tied at 94. Kawhi Leonard. Pick and roll with Powell. Leonard. Powell guarding. Fadeaway jumper is good. Banchero. And it knocked away, got it back. Harden is on him. Banchero, Euro stepping, floating it up and in. And gives the Magic a 1-point lead. Steps back. Shot clock under 10. 40 to play in the fourth. Leonard behind the back. Suggs battling. Turnaround jumper. Good. Game clock at 10. George drives on Isaac. Fading away. The jumper is pure. Franz Wagner lets it fly. No good. And the Clippers win it 100-97.